what is going to happen? Somewhere else the bunch is going to be formed. Okay, then one is with high speed moving, another will reference speed will be there, another one the reduced speed electron will move in. That's what here we have mentioned. V is greater than V naught. This is what we are considering as a reference velocity. The velocity is equal to the reference velocity. The velocity which is greater than the reference velocity, the velocity which is less than the reference velocity. When the velocity changes, that means those electrons are going to meet somewhere else in the different space interface. Okay. So this bunch, this is what we have called as an electron bunch, and this is going to be considered as a time taken by the earlier later electron. This is the time taken by the reference electron. This is the time taken by the earlier electron. Okay. The time is totally different from each electron, but this bunch, when it is moving towards the charging cavity with a high speed, with a high energy, when it will come over the charger cavity, its all the potential energy once again converted into the all the kinetic energy is converted into the potential energy. That's what we are collecting it from the charger. This is how the working principle of the two cavity reflex klystron states.